Hello everyone, it's once again early morning. So today I will come to you with some another idea, and this idea is how to use upside down tag onto journaling. So in previous I will make some booklets like this, you will see. So this is booklets with upside down tag, actually upside down tag matchbox booklets. So you will see a form is like a upside down tag inside, and it's little bit like a matchbox, and inside you will see just several page to journaling. So it's great to use onto journals, and as you will see, I will use different paper. So it's actually don't matter what paper you used, craft paper or handmade paper or something else. So here is craft paper with number, you will see. Here I will make just glue collage paper. So it's just glued some pieces of small pieces together and create big sheets of paper and cut in half. So made cover and decorate, you will see a little bit. Actually this is from Mona Happy Mails. Inside I used book pages to cover it. Inside this booklets. So now I want show you how made this booklets. It's really easy. So I have the second part the second part of this number paper. It's A4 paper. So actually measurement is not exactly important, because like I say, you will use different kind of paper. So what I will make first, and not measure, only eyeballing. So you will see, just first fold here, and the second fold it like this, like you will make matchbox booklets. Now I will have this paper. So this is double paper, this is single paper. So I just cut here, this I don't need. After I fold, it's like A4. Now I fold like here, like this, cut little bit here because it's now I fold on another time in half and cut here onto fold. Now I will connect all this paper together. And little bit, oh sorry, cut here excess paper. And now I will put it onto my booklets. On the center of my booklets, grab needle with thread and hand stitching it together. So you will see it's really quick made. You will not need nothing special to create this. And by the way, you will use different kind of paper inside to create space to write. You will use ordinary paper, you will use white paper, you will use some kind of ephemera if you want. So you decide what paper you want to use. I will have this paper, so I use this paper. Okay. 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 It's like something like this. Now you will see this. My booklet was smaller than this paper, so I will cut a little bit this paper, but only you will see now. Only to create this my writing paper smaller. You will see. I hope. Yes. So now I will connect this two part of booklets and cut once again. Not measure, but eyeballing. Like this. Just cut it here and cut it here. So I will have something like this. Yes, yes. Now I connect this my three time and I will have booklets here, just closure here. You will see my booklet is a little bit smaller. So if you want, you will cut smaller. Maybe I made this little bit smaller here and here. Just eyeballing. So you will see these edges, maybe once again, little bit here. You will see, and you will put your paper inside and you will close this booklets with closure, and you will decorate here something what you want. So once again I used Frumona happy mails, something what I want, what I want, maybe, okay, maybe this label, okay, this one, just cut. Actually, it's not important how you will decorate it. Sorry. And glue. Glue it onto your booklets. So, as always. Okay, and so you will have this small booklets. You will use this booklets onto journal, and this is like you will see different form, and like you will see it's really quick and easy to create this booklets. You will need nothing special to create these booklets, and it's like a upside down tag. But if you want, it's possible to make something like this. I will try to make this, something like this. Just a second. I will glue. I will glue this one circle here. Okay. Not matter. And here. I use this stickers because I don't have any houses call, and I will have this fabric, so maybe I will use it like this. Just decorate this my booklets. So also you will put here some charms, some what you want. So this is all on this video, and I hope you will like this idea and create this upside down matchbox booklets onto your journal. Okay. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.